Exam 2023. Biggest and most common studying mistakes. How students can improve their chances of success in their studies and achieve better results on exams? Number 1. Procrastination, the most common mistake students make. Putting off studying until the last minute can lead to stress, anxiety, and poor performance on exams. Number 2. Lack of planning. Not having a plan or schedule for studying can make it difficult to prioritize tasks, manage time effectively, and ensure that all material is covered before the exam. Number 3. Ineffective study habits. Ineffective study habits such as highlighting or rereading notes can lead to poor retention of information, and may not be effective in helping students to understand and remember important concepts. Number 4. Multitasking. Trying to do several tasks at once, such as studying while watching TV or listening to music, can reduce concentration and lead to poor performance on exams. Number 5. Not taking breaks. Studying for too long without taking breaks can lead to burnout, reduced concentration, and decreased productivity. Number 6. Lack of sleep. Not getting enough sleep can affect memory, concentration, and overall cognitive function, leading to poor performance on exams. Number 7. Not seeking help when needed. If you are struggling with a topic or subject, it is important to ask your teacher, tutor, or classmates for help. Ignoring problems or struggling in silence can lead to further difficulties and poor performance. Number 8. Overestimation of abilities. Overconfidence can also lead to overestimation of your abilities. This can lead to attempting questions that are beyond your current knowledge or skill level, resulting in incorrect or incomplete answers. By avoiding these common and biggest studying mistakes, students can improve their chances of success in their studies and achieve better results on exams. Now, are you ready for exam 2023?